When the problem really is not grass, it's shaboon. And all it takes is once.
That's right.
You could have permanent brain damage.
That's right.
So stay away from shaboon, people.
That's one of the president's biggest pet peeves,
yes,
right?
Yes, and for good reasons.
And you're with him with that.
Yes. Yeah. One of the things I started actually was an NGO, and this was when I was in law school. As a Christian, we thought, well, what could we do for the poor? And we said, well, let's raise funds and buy a camp facility so that the urban poor young person can swim and climb the mountains,
okay,
and see beyond the valor of poverty. No? So we did that, but it wasn't enough. And we thought the best thing really is to address the most immediate problem, which was drugs. So we started rehab centers in the poorest of the urban poor areas. We started with one, and we have 67 now.
Wow.
Now, at one point, before I joined the cabinet, I brought my friend who co-founded it with me, and the name is Onesimo, to the president. And the president said, Bong, give them 300.
Wow.
And Bongo then said, 300,000, Mayor. No, 300 million.
Wow.
And then Annalie Tolentino, the social secretary, asked again the president, how much, Mr. President? 300. 300,000? No! I said 300 million, no? Because he knew, he told me that his mother also was very religious, knew that faith-based rehab was the way to go.
Mm-hmm.
It's not just a medical rehab.
Right.
You need to do something else. And even the psychologists know
higher
that.
Higher source.
Yeah, there's something else that's needed for rehab. No? Except that we didn't get the money because Marawi broke out and they used the money to treat the wounded soldiers. And we didn't mind.